astray through these walls of ugliness and emptiness, and gently touch your face. But every time that I touch you, you feel so far away. And every time that you need, your tears, I wonder if you recognize the silence now defines us. Desperately I try to fight this overwhelming sense that I may never find the strength to change how hopeless we are.